I'm as Bad Blake and Crazy Heart. He won some Oscars for that, along with working with our hero, Stephen Bruton. And of course, who could forget the Big Lebowski? It's a BF deal to have this guy at OSMF. Please come on, you guys. It's a Texas welcome for Jeff Bridges and the Abiders. Come on.
Ah! Let's hear it for Brute. Let's let him hear you. Yeah! Woo! You guys are looking good out there tonight. All right. Yeah, my buddy is doing his deal back here, a little technical thing. I'm going to introduce this wonderful band to you. These are all my my dear friends. We are the Abiders. Playing drums for you this evening, the amazing Tom Lackner. And to his right, we have, he's playing that unusual stand-up bass, as well as electrified bass guitar, and I'm talking about the wonderful Randy Tico. There seems to be some confusion. Is it all happening? Sounding good? Ladies and gentlemen, the man representing the cowboy section of our band, in his hat. He's the man who gave us the name, the Abiders. He will be playing pedal steel, lap steel, accordion, guitar, 12-string guitar, all kinds of things for you tonight. And I'm talking about the amazing Bill Flores. And the man in the leather cap and the red guitar, he's our musical director. My dear, dear friends. Chris, have you anything technical to tell our man out there who's minding the sound?
I think my reverb is broken, so you might need to put some out there. I'm gonna try it again though. I just turned it on, but did you hear that stuff, Tyson? Yeah, it was weird, right?
We didn't have a sound check. Chris, why don't you experiment with some sound now to make sure you're feeling good? Is that feeling right? Yeah, no, I mean, you know, get your sound right. Yeah, that sounded cool. All right, we're going to stick with the Bruton tune, the Bruton theme. We're going to give you another Bruton tune. It goes like this.
listen, I need more vocal in the monitor up here, please. How's the sound out there? All right. Yeah, I need more, more. Check, 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 check. I'm just here in the front. Test. I guess I can just sing off the mains. I always say I can do that. Anybody back there? Test, test, test. I got nothing.
Tyson, he needs some more in his monitors, man.
There's nothing in my monitor on my vocal. I can hear the one coming on you guys. Check, 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 check. Test. Check.
Well, I'm going to talk about Bruton a little bit.
Yeah, do that.
Because I'm feeling him a lot tonight.
Test, 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 test. Oh,
that last tune, I kind of really felt him slipping in here.
Yeah, you got it.
We're going to be doing quite a few Bruton tunes tonight. He was a dear, dear, dear friend. You know, I got to know Stephen and T-Bone Burnett back in Heaven's Gate about 30 years ago. Christofferson brought a bunch of his music buddies with him, and you know, we had Ronnie Hawkins and Norton Buffalo, all kinds of guys, and we used to jam quite a bit. And then, of course, Stephen was so instrumental in making Crazy Heart a success. He was there every day, keeping us on our toes, providing magic and stimulation for us all, writing a lot of great tunes. You're technically cool? So this next tune is written by my oldest friend, a guy named Johnny Goodwin. We go back to the fourth grade together. And we're going to be doing a few of his songs tonight. Okay. Thank you.
contain bliss and understanding is suddenly cool.
This is a T-Bone Bruton 2. It's kind of crowded out there, but this is a good one to move to, man. So if you feel like shaking the tail feather, here's a good one to do it to. Yeah? Oh, friendship theme, going back to my good buddy John Goodwin. How was your setup there, Chris? Seem right?
Yeah, I think I can turn this up a little bit. I need some of this in the cans there, Tyson.
He needs a little piano in the monitors, Tyson. And you have the bass out of my monitors. I don't need too much bass in mine. Thank you. Here's a song that T-Bone and I wrote. What did we say? I won't say anything about it. I'm just going to play it.
know. Johnny Goodwin too.
Check.
that much. But there's no beer on the engines that the ripples do not touch. We're around in space on the same little ball. What happens to one? What happens to all? Now you're hearing all the news after the world's starving. My problem, money is there, but people keep robbing. One day the ghosts are gonna come knocking. Rich man sitting in a penthouse that he's above it all. The dirty squalor, desperate people do desperate things. Blow a big hole in the rich man's dollar. Smokestacks burning on the edge of town. I surely melt the ice caps down. Mercy seems to be in short supply. I hope we never see the last tiger die. What happens to one? What happens to all? For everything rises, something's gonna fall. The one rocking the lake, I don't seem like that much. But there's no beer on the edges that the ribbons did not touch. We're all around in space on the same little bar. What happens to one?
Hungry.org on your stuff, on your computers there, and share your strength that you might have. Yeah? Go. Yeah, that reminds me, man. Here's one for the dude.
Singing.
As I was saying, Steven was so instrumental in Crazy Heart, you know. I don't know if you guys saw that movie. Yeah? Do you remember that opening scene? You know, so I'm asking Bruton, you know, what's it like, you know, you're living your kind of life? He says, well, the number one thing when I'm traveling from gig to gig, I don't want to, you know, stop in a gas station or even around the side of the road to take a leak. I'll just, you know, use the old plastic sparklets thing, you know. So that was, you know, that was his move, you know, pouring the pee out of it. It's just a small example, not a very elegant one. But here is an elegant one. He wrote this with Gary Nicholson. Kind of a slow, poignant kind of thing. You want like a kind of a fast rocker? Oh, you do. Oh, it's better get your red fish, man. Okay. You know, one of the cool things that T-Bone, you know, Bad Blake, the guy who played in Crazy Heart, he was born and raised in Fort Worth. You know, of course, it's all fiction, but that's where Bruton and T-Bone grew up. They were high school buddies, you know. Bruton taught Bone how to play, actually, gave him lessons. And one of the great things that T-Bone did, he gave me a playlist of all of the guys that Bad Blake might have listened to while he was growing up, you know. And I thought it would be, you know, Hank Williams and Merle Haggard and those guys. And those guys were on the list, but it was also Ornette Coleman from Fort Worth, you know. And of course, he had Dylan and the Beatles and, you know, Leonard Cohen and all these guys on there. But I'm sure he had this guy, this band in there, The Birds. How's the piano sounding, man? All right, cool. Okay. But it can't hold a candle to you. playing with you guys tonight. I'm digging Austin big time. This is another Johnny Goodwin tune. You can check out Johnny Goodwin on iTunes and stuff. He's got some music on there. God, I was just digging Bruton's From the Five. You guys digging that album? Really cool. Just today. Okay.
La 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 la
Okay, I guess we got time for one more, but it's kind of a quiet number, man. Now I bet Ryan Bingham's played here, hasn't he? Yeah. He was such a great asset to Crazy Heart. I remember being in Bowen's place, and T-Bone was very worried because if we didn't have that tune, the whole movie wouldn't have made any sense, Crazy Heart, you know. So Ryan Bingham, who was originally hired as an actor, he came into T-Bone's one day and he says, "Oh, by the way, I have this little song I wrote on this, and I got it on the cassette. You guys want to hear it?" And he put this thing on. I looked over at T-Bone and his face just melted. He said, "Ah, we're home." So we're going to do that too. Try. try. Thank you guys.